He looks exhausted. He looks a little bit sweaty, but he looks happy because 67 not out. Congratulations to Rilee Rossouw. What an innings.
Thank you very much. I'm tired, as you said. Thank you. It was a good day in the office, and the boys put in a very good, solid performance today.
I mean, 3 from 3. You couldn't ask for a better start to this year's HBL PSL. The change room must be feeling pretty excited, pretty G'd up.
Yeah, the confidence in the changing room is very high, and hopefully we can continue with the momentum. Somewhere along the line, we're probably going to get a hurdle, but it's just about how quickly we can pick ourselves up.
And how is it having Sir Viv Richards hanging around the change rooms now?
Oh, it's always a pleasure having the legend in the changing room. He's something special, and he brings something special out of the guys, which is a big positive.
And how did you find the wicket here at Sharjah for this particular game? It's our very first game that we've had at Sharjah. Was the wicket, I mean, clearly to your liking? It looked like you were hitting boundaries for fun.
No, I think it was a very good wicket. We bowled exceptionally well. So they put us in a good place to just knock off the runs. I think it was a very good wicket. 160 was maybe just a little bit below par. So luckily we bowled very well.
Fantastic. And lastly, Safaraz, he's a very animated captain. How are you finding his captaincy thus far?
Oh, just like you said, very animated. But it's also good for the boys. You can't put a foot wrong, then he puts you in line, so that's good.
Well, fantastic. Thank you so much. Congratulations and all the best for the coming games.
Thank you very much.